Alright, welcome back guys. On this video, I'm going to upgrade the storage. This table is still using the original storage, the m.2 nvme 512 GB. So shut down, switch to desktop. This is the Steam OS. The original Windows 11, and this one is not truly Steam OS. It is based on other Linux distribution. Right, first shut down. Shut down. Wait for the light to turn up. All right, it's turned up. I'm going to need, this is my other PC. My other PC also upgrade to 2 TB. My living room PC 4 TB. This one is a Gen 3. This device need a Gen 4. If you put a Gen 3 inside it, it will not run right. At the back, 6 screws, one here, 1, 2 at the side, 2 over here, and 1 over here. Here, 1. On the 2022 model, 2 screws, 1 here and 1 over here. 2023, only 1 screw underneath this what you call that one, the side tab. Right, need a Phillips screwdriver, and this tool, any small Phillips screwdriver will do. Right, first screw. Very tiny the screw. Get 1 magnet. So you will not losing the screw. Screw number 2. Screw number 3. Screw number 4. Screw number 5. And the last screw. Actually 7 screws. One more screw underneath here. This one a bit tricky. At the bottom. Use your tiny cutter, just squeeze inside here, so you can peel the step. Slowly peel it. Right. that so you will not losing the glue. Just enough for you to squeeze in your Phillips screwdriver. Right, the screw ready. Use your pry tool. Since this device already few time, right? The other side. Right, just push it to the top on one side. Open these two screws holding the fan. And one screw holding the m.2. Right, you can pull this thing just like that, or pluck off the fan wire, flip it backward, and pull the SD card. This is the 1 terabyte that I clone the OS to the 2 terabyte. I'm searching for the 4 terabyte and locally it's not available. I have to order it online. Maybe some other day we'll order it, the 4 terabyte. All right. If you want to replace the thermal paste, go ahead if you got a good one. Since the original one is still okay, I'm not going to disturb it. Oh, wait. We can put a heat sink. Is it enough space to squeeze in under here? Oh no, no way. Not enough space. Sorry, heatsink. I thought I want to put a heatsink on top of this SSD. Well, not enough space to squeeze in. The last screw. Where is it? Just enough, don't over tighten. And this tiny mini connector for the fan. Very tiny. Alright, done. Two screw, one screw, three screw, and that's it. Yes, we can test it. What are you putting? Oh, sorry, wrong button. 2 terabyte. Just now I just cloning the storage from this 1 terabyte original 512. Well, let's see how much space we got left. At least 1.2 1 TB. This is the SD card, 256 SD card. Because the PC game, the size very big. Alright, that's it. After that, you can screw back the screw, 7 screw. Got magnet. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze inside. Just hold it with your fingernail. Don't push it too hard, otherwise it broken. Give it proper light. Enough. Done. Perfect. Don't over tighten. The original screw are Loctite. Lock with a Loctite. Soft Loctite blue color. I got the medium Loctite, the red color, but I'm not going to use it. Maybe later on, after I upgrade to 4G 4 terabyte, maybe I have to use the Loctite. Don't over tighten. Just don't stick. See? Just enough. Done. Upgrading. Right. That's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.